Welcome to another edition of The Brand Called You. Today I have a very, very unusual guest, Ruchika Arora. Ruchika, welcome to the show.
Thank you so much.
Ruchika is a coffee cup reader. She is a national award winner in 2017 and 2019. She's a clairvoyant. She's an astrologer for the last 10 years. She's a graduate from Delhi University. And just before we started recording, she told me she's doing a PhD in coffee cup reading. So Ruchika, tell me, what is a clairvoyant?
So a clairvoyant is a person who can sense future things, what is going to happen.
And you're able to sense this wherever you go, or do you have to be in a certain frame of mind?
Both are there. Like, I don't have to prepare myself for that. It's just there, naturally.
Naturally there. Okay. And, you know, you said we'll come to something about coffee cup reading, but you are specializing in coffee cup reading.
Yes.
First, tell me, what are the different kinds of skills? So you've got someone who can understand astrology. There are people who read tarot cards. Maybe you can just, for all our thousands of listeners and viewers, tell us what are all the specialisms that are there.
Astrology is there, where they read your chart. They make a specialized kundli. Mm-hmm. So now we have apps for everything.
Yeah.
We do rune reading. Mm-hmm. Rune reading is not that common. People know tarot more.
Yeah.
So rune are, I do rune reading.
What is rune?
Rune are, they offer you a set of stones, 26 set of stones. They have some symbols on it. Mm-hmm. So you have to frame a direct question, whatever you want to know about. You just have to frame the question, pick out that stone, and then we, you know, interpret whatever the stone tells.
Okay.
So it's like a God guidance.
I see. And what made you specialize in coffee cup reading? Oh, before that, what is coffee cup reading?
Coffee cup reading is a fortune telling method where if you have to know about anything, you just have to have the coffee. You don't have to tell me what answers you're looking for. Or maybe some people, because our generation is mostly confused. They don't even know what the problem is, what they want to do.
Mm-hmm.
So coffee reading is for everyone who don't know what to do in life. So you just have to have the coffee. All the images are formed in the cup and we read that.
Okay.
It's a science, basically. It's all your subconscious telling us everything.
Okay. So I come to that, but when I drink my normal cup of coffee, there is nothing left behind it.
So that's why we offer Turkish coffee to you.
Turkish coffee, okay. And that's because of the residue that's left behind in
yes.
the cup. So what's left behind, that forms patterns.
That forms patterns.
And that is what you are able to read.
Yes.
Wow. So how did this interest start?
I was in school, basically... In 9th standard, I started doing astrology because I actually have to show people that, you know, I'm doing it because of some reason, because this was natural. I wasn't actually doing anything in specific. This was just naturally coming to me. So I just used to hold a hand and then tell you that, okay, you know, this is going to happen. And that used to scare them like anything. And my family used to say that, please, tum kuch mat bola karo. You know, you say certain things and then the things happen. So I started with healings because healing interested me a lot. I started with cancer healings. Then one of, like, my cousin was telling me that, you know, if you're so much interested in this, in this particular field, if this is your passion, go in something which is very different. So she was there in Australia at that time. She said that, you know, I had a coffee session here, go into coffee reading. I read about it. I found it very amazing. Said, okay, I'm going to do it. So till then, it's been 9 years. I started coffee reading deeply for 2 years. Then I started it.
Okay. And how is coffee reading different from teacup reading?
So, tessiography is the name for this art. Tessio, cup reading, that covers tea, coffee and wine.
I see.
So, we have wine reading as well. So, tea and coffee both are same. It's just the residue difference.
Okay. Okay. And, you know, you just spoke about healing.
Yeah.
You know, and you're involved in, you know, cancer healing one.
Yes.
Talk to me a little bit about that.
Cancer healings.
Or any kind of healing. What do you do?
So we heal a person. Now I'm not continuing with cancer healings, but obviously because, you know, that affects us a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So healings is, a lot of healings are there. Reiki is there. Pranic healing is there. But basically I just do aura cleansing. That actually, if your karmas are clear, you must have noticed that, you know, if... I was just researching about that. What kind of people are actually attracting cancer? So we are learning about that. Obviously, they would have had some kind of specific karmas. So we are all attracted our diseases because of something or the other. If you have thyroid issues, if you have throat issues, you this is there because of certain problems. You can, I just want to add up that you can change your health issues with your writing as well.
Really?
Yeah. So I do graphology also. So we just with handwriting, you can change your diseases. You're not attracting any diseases for future. So you can change that as well. So healing, we do all kind of healings.
Amazing. But tell me, you know, when you were just, we were just talking and you said that whether it's astrology or it's coffee cup reading or the stones that you were showing me, you said it's a science. Give me some examples of how is this a science and not an art?
Okay. So what is science? Science is something which have logics.
Correct.
We, you know, do a lot of research, then we prove that, that, you know, we have this specific set of examples and then we have proof to prove that. That is science.
Empirical data.
Yeah. So now we are able to prove our astrological remedies. Why certain things, I'm asking you to do a remedy. Obviously, you should know the logic behind it, why you're doing it. So astrology is now actually, earlier we never used to have astrologers. Only, you know, the king or the rulers used to have some kind of saints telling them things. Now we have astrologers. Now we have proper research. We keep doing, because obviously there's a lot of competition for everything. We people believe in logics. Astrology work around planets. Every planet have certain qualities. Like if I talk about moon, if I talk about Jupiter, if your Jupiter is not so great, you can never have good amount of money. You'll earn money, but you'll, you know, keep wasting it somewhere. Keep not even spending, you'll waste it. So everything, astrology is actually related to planets only. If your moon sign, moon is water. If you're wasting money, if you're wasting water, your liquidity is there. हम लोग हर चीज को लॉजिक में कैसे एक्सप्लेन कर सकते हैं?
तो मतलब जैसे पानी की तरह बह रहा है पैसा.
पानी की तरह बह रहा है पैसा.
If your, that means your moon is weak.
Moon is weak. You would have noticed that a lot of people wear a lot of whites. They are always attracted to whites. Like personally, I wear a lot of whites. You can see me repeating white once in a month. I wear hardly any color. I'm wearing 20 days. I'm wearing white because I'm attracted towards white. My moon is strong. You would have noticed that, you know, if you have last 1,000 rupees in your wallet, you will buy, just go and buy shoes. Yeah, because moon is the fastest traveling planet. You every month we have new moon. Yeah. So because footwear is connected to traveling, you know, you walk, you travel with your footwear. So that's why how it's everything is related.
Wow. So tell me, you know, and I've often wondered that, you know, every Sunday there are these 12 sun signs and there are five lines on it. Now there are 1.3 billion people in India. 1.3 billion divided by 12. Itne logon ki fortune ek hi jaisi hoti.
We actually calculate ke us time pe us planet ki position us proper sun sign ko kaise support kar rahi hai. Obviously. So, you know, आप सुबह सुबह आप टीवी ऑन करेंगे, obviously, if I'll start telling you, नहीं नहीं आज आप बाहर मत निकलना, आपका नुकसान हो जाएगा, so you'll be scared. So, obviously, we actually start, I personally, whenever a person comes to me for a session, I start with the negative and I end on a positive note. So, that person, when he walks out, he have that positive frame. So, when we are giving that five lines, we, you know, we give one suggestion, one remedy, what is good for you, because Jupiter, if Jupiter is there, if we are talking about a certain planet, so what is there, what's the main house, what planning you have, so like that.
And you know, when people talk about marriages, okay, kundli milani hai, kitna sach sa, you know, wo sach hai, kitna fact hai usme?
Kundli milate hai, we generally calculate two things. One is gun, that you know, 36 out of whatever match you're getting. And one is gun, what element is there. So I personally believe in the element thing, that if you're fire, I should not be water. You know, then we can't have a perfect life together. So it's there, everything is logical. Try to, I personally believe there should just be element matched. Otherwise we generally don't match kundalis.
But aaj, you know, today's generation, wo to match karne mein believe hi nahi karte, wo to jo mile, shaadi ho gayi. उसका फिर
सर उसका डिवोर्स रेशियो भी आप देखिए बहुत बढ़ रहा है बिकॉज़ ऑफ दैट.
ओके, इज इट इंक्रीजिंग बिकॉज़ ऑफ द गुड एंड गॉड और इज इट बिकॉज़ पीपल आर बिकमिंग इंटॉलरेंट?
पीपल आर बिकमिंग इंटॉलरेंट, नॉट आवर फॉल्ट.
ओके, अंडरस्टैंड. तो मुझे आप ये बताओ कि आई आल्सो हैव फ्रेंड्स एंड फ्रेंड्स ऑफ माय एज ग्रुप एंड आई एम मच ओल्डर देन यू आर बट दे हैव reached a stage जो कि एक step नहीं लेते without consulting someone. Is that wise? मतलब उनको कुछ भी decision होता है पहले phone करूँगा कि वो ठीक है कि नहीं है.
That is wise if they don't have that fear. Faith should be there, not fear.
Right. Right.
If you have that faith that you know if she's going to suggest me something that's out of faith, then it's okay. It should not, you know, if you are coming to me, I should not create that fear that no, Ashutosh, if you're not going to do this, this will happen.
कि मुझसे पूछे बिना कुछ मत कर.
मुझसे पूछे बिना कुछ मत कर. You should automatically have that faith after some years or some months that no, you know, she was right about that decision. So let me just ask her like that.
Interesting. Okay. So you know, let's talk a little bit about astrology. You know. And आप एस्ट्रोलॉजी करते भी हो, 10 years you've been an astrologer. I've been reading a little bit, I don't know much about it. But I want to ask you कि planets हमारे solar system में, plus the moon as you say, fastest moving planet, how do they govern my life?
See, आपका नाम आशुतोष है, आपके नाम के बहुत सारे लोग होंगे, आपके date of birth के भी बहुत सारे लोग होंगे. एग्जैक्टली उस टाइम पे आपके प्लैनेट्स कैसे हैं, कौन से मेन फोर प्लैनेट्स आर रूलिंग यू, व्हाट एलिमेंट्स डू यू हैव, यू नो व्हाट्स द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट एलिमेंट. सो दैट इज हाउ वी आर एक्चुअली गवर्न्ड. इफ यू हैव अ स्ट्रॉन्ग, इफ यू हैव अ वीक मून, आई वोंट टॉक अबाउट द स्ट्रॉन्ग मून. सो वीक मून इज लाइक सारी जैसे माएँ होती है ना, इमोशनल. अगर आपका मून बैलेंस नहीं है तो आप ऑलवेज यू आर जस्ट वेस्टिंग योर टीयर्स ऑन समथिंग. इफ obviously we are actually governed by planets in a lot of ways. I can give you n number of examples if we have that time.
Give me some examples.
Okay, so we can talk about, because we are, you know, money minded people. So Jupiter is there. Sabko pata hai ki paise karne hai. Pehle we used to do that, I forgot the tree name, sorry,
neem
kele ki ped ki puja karte the Thursdays ko. वो लॉजिक क्या है उसके पीछे? केले के पेड़ की अगर मैं पूजा कर रही हूँ, उस पे मेरे पास कैसे पैसे आएंगे? वी आर एक्चुअली इन्फ्लुएंसिंग आर जुपिटर बिकॉज ऑफ जुपिटर. भगवान को पता था एक आने वाले टाइम में ना मेरे लोग बड़े लेजी हो जाएंगे, दे आर नॉट गोइंग टू डू गो आउट ऑफ देयर वे टू यू नो टेक केयर ऑफ द नेचर. सो एवरी थिंग इज एक्चुअली गिवन ऑन द प्लैनेट टू अस. फाइव प्लैनेट्स, अर्थ इज देयर, एयर इज देयर, वॉटर इज देयर, सो फायर एलिमेंट इज देयर. आपने कभी, अगर मैं यहाँ की सारी लाइट्स ऑफ कर देती हूँ, आई जस्ट कीप अ कैंडल देयर, सो यू विल बी अट्रैक्टेड टू द कैंडल, यू वोंट इवन लुक एट मी. सो फायर एलिमेंट इज द अट्रैक्शन वी हैव. ओके, इफ द फायर, दीपिका पादुकोण को आप देखो, यू नो आई एम वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ, सो शी हैव दैट फायर एलिमेंट वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग. इफ यू सी एनी ऑफ द पॉलिटिशियन, नरेंद्र मोदी, उनका फायर एलिमेंट बहुत स्ट्रॉन्ग है, उनका अर्थ एलिमेंट भी काफी बैलेंस्ड है. सो वो बोलते हैं तो आप सुनते हैं, इट्स लाइक दैट.
ओके, एंड जस्ट बिफोर वी स्टार्टेड आप बता रही थी कि हम जब एग्जाम देने जाते हैं तो ये क्यों बोलते हैं कुछ ग्रीन खा के जाओ या गाय को ग्रीन खिलाओ, उसका क्या लॉजिक होता है?
हम लोगों को, मतलब ऑब्वियसली जो भी इंटरव्यूज के लिए जाते हैं उनको बोलते हैं कि गाय को ना आप हरा चारा खिलाइए, सो यू नो आपका इंटरव्यू अच्छा जाएगा. सो व्हाट्स द लॉजिक? इंटरव्यू के लिए आप जा रहे हैं, योर कम्युनिकेशन शुड बी गुड.
ओके,
सो ग्रीन इज फॉर मौकरी, मौकरी इज फॉर कम्युनिकेशन. सो मदर अर्थ, आप गाय को खिला रहे हैं तो आप अपने जो वाइब्स दे रहे हैं उस टाइम पे, बिकॉज हम लोगों का क्या है ना, मैं आपको बोल दूं ना ये कर लो हो जाएगा. चाहे मैंने पढ़ाई कुछ नहीं करी है, मैं बोल रही हूँ नहीं नहीं मैं तो गाय को खाना खिला के आई हूँ, मेरा तो आज बहुत अच्छा होगा. वी इमीडिएटली हैव दैट वाइब ऑल्सो, विद दैट पॉजिटिव वाइब मैंने गाय को चारा खिलाया. वॉट आई एम एक्चुअली डूइंग इज आई एम एक्चुअली इम्प्रूविंग माई मौकरी, हरा चारा खिला के. मैं उसकी जगह ये भी कर सकती हूँ दैट आई एम जस्ट वेयरिंग अ ग्रीन बैंड इन माई हैंड एंड आई एम गोइंग. वो मुझे एक्स्ट्रा एफर्ट नहीं लग रहा है ना, बिकॉज अर्लियर इज All those pandit used to actually, मैं पुण्य भी कर लिया, गाय को खाना भी खिला दिया. I also give that kind of remedies when I'm actually helping people in a lot of ways, logic, we should know the logic behind what we are doing.
So, for aap mujhe ye batao, I mean, I'm amazed. Maine kabhi socha nahi tha. It's such an honor to be talking to you on my show, kyunki I'm learning so much every day. You know, as I'm talking to you, but jaise vastu hai. Ab darwaza kahin hona chahiye, bistar kis tarah se hona chahiye, palang aise hona chahiye. Uski bhi logic hoti hogi sabki.
100%. अब ये building है. सबका अब सबने इसी जगह पे सोफा नहीं रखा है. Because कई लोग बोलते हैं south west should be light. Because you know आपका brain है, थोड़ा light होना चाहिए brain. पूरी बिल्डिंग में सबका वास्तु सेम नहीं है. घर की डायरेक्शन सबकी सेम नहीं है. सबका हो सकता है किसी ने चेंजेस कराए हो, किसी को बालकनी का दरवाजा कहीं चाहिए, किसी को कुछ चाहिए. सो व्हाट बेसिकली वी डू, हम लोग आपका जिसके नाम पे घर रजिस्टर्ड है उसके प्लानेट्स चेक करते हैं.
अच्छा.
इट शुड बी यू हुज एक्चुअली यू नो लिविंग इन द हाउस, द मेन इन चार्ज ऑफ द हाउस. जिसके नाम पे अगर आप रेंटेड फ्लैट में रह रहे हैं तो जिसके नाम पे रेंट अग्रीमेंट है, रजिस्ट्री है, वी चेक देयर प्लैनेट्स एंड देन द वास्तु इज टू बी कंसीडर्ड.
वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. तो आप मुझे ये बताओ कि यू नो यू आर अ मिलेनियल, दिस इज द एज ऑफ मिलेनियल्स. मिलेनियल्स भी बिलीव कर रहे हैं ये सब चीजों में?
वो लोग ज्यादा कर रहे हैं.
रियली?
एग्जैक्टली. बिकॉज आजकल की जनरेशन बहुत ज्यादा बिजनेस में है. बिजनेस, फादर का बिजनेस था, उन्होंने आगे दे दिया, बेटा अब आपका टाइम है, बाप चलाओ. दे डोंट नो एक्चुअली व्हाट टू डू, सो दे नीड द राइट डायरेक्शन दैट ओके ठीक है, यू नो इतने पापा ने कंपनीज खोल के दे दिए. दे आर वेरी इंटेलिजेंट, दे आर वेरी क्रिएटिव, आई एम नॉट एट ऑल डाउटिंग देयर टैलेंट्स, बट समवेयर दे नीड डायरेक्शंस, दे नीड यू नो समवन टेलिंग कि अच्छा ठीक है ये नहीं ऐसे. सो दे आर एक्चुअली अ लॉट ऑफ, आई पर्सनली हैव अ लॉट ऑफ
आपको कॉन्टेक्ट करना हो तो यू नो आई वुड लव टू हियर सम मोर इंटरेस्टिंग एग्जाम्पल्स फ्रॉम यू. मे बी वन ऑफ कॉफी कप, आप मुझे पिक्चर दिखा रही थी कि कॉफी कप पे नीचे गणेश जी की पिक्चर दिख रही थी, मुझे दो तीन एग्जाम्पल दीजिए.
ओके, सो द पिक्चर आई वाज शोइंग यू द गणेशा वन, सो व्हाट हैपेंड विद दिस गर्ल हु हैड द गणेशा पिक्चर, सो दे वर अ यंग कपल, रिसेंटली गॉट मैरिड, शिफ्टेड टू दिल्ली, सो दे वर ऑल बाय देमसेल्व्स. दे सो नवरात्र आते हैं, सो हम यू नो दे जस्ट हैड गणेशा इन द टेम्पल. सो व्हाट दे डिड वॉज, गणेशा जी ना पर्सनली बिकॉज ही इज लाइक अ बेबी, गणेशा को लोग अपने बच्चे जैसा मानते हैं, सो ही इज वेरी इमोशनल, ही इज वेरी टचिंग. उन्होंने क्या किया, दैट गर्ल मोनिका, शी टुक आउट गणेश जी एंड शी केप्ट माता रानी फॉर नवरात्र, कि अब तो नवरात्र आ गया, माता रानी की पूजा करेंगे. एंड देन वो उन्होंने नीचे रखा बिकॉज यू नो, एंड देन शी वॉज रियलाइजिंग दैट शी इज नॉट फीलिंग वेरी हैप्पी, शी डिडंट हैड एनी अदर इंटेंशन टू हैव द कॉफी रीडिंग, शी इज लाइक आई एम नॉट फीलिंग वेरी हैप्पी, आई एम फीलिंग दैट समथिंग इज मिसिंग इन माई लाइफ, बिकॉज शी इज अ वेरी क्लोज फ्रेंड, सो दैट्स व्हाई आई एम एक्चुअली शेयरिंग, अदरवाइज वी आर नॉट सपोज टू शेयर, यू नो,
एंड आई डोंट नो द नेम, इज नॉट इवन इंटरेस्टेड.
या सो नो, शी इज अ वेरी डियर फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन एंड शी हैव टोल्ड मी दैट यू नो यू शुड टेल पीपल दैट यू नो दिस लिटिल लिटिल थिंग्स कैन चेंज देयर फॉर्च्यून, सो ऑब्वियसली पीपल शुड नो. सो and the moment she you know removed the ganesha out of the temple, things were changing in her life.
I see.
Yeah,
fir unko wapas le gaye,
fir wapas, and she, I was like, you know, you have a ganesha in your cup and kuch to galat kiya hai tumne, you just have to remember. What she was like, no I have the ganesha, oh no shit, yes I remember now. So she was like, okay, yeah I'll just go home and I'll just quickly.
Amazing.
It's like that, whatever the root causes are, you'll exactly get to know. Because sometimes you don't know what initials, if you're working in partnership, what initials are good for you, what are bad for you, if someone is actually, you know, willing to help you or not.
Very interesting. So, mujhe ab ek cheez batao then, you know, you are able to, based on all your learning, say that ye galti ho rahi hai, ya ye hoga. Is there any way to correct it also?
100%.
तो वो कैसे करते हो आप?
डिपेंड करता है प्रॉब्लम क्या है.
सो लेट अस से यू नो देयर इज अ प्रॉब्लम दैट माय बिजनेस इज डूइंग वेरी बैडली,
ओके,
राइट, एंड यू हैव सेड कि आपका अगले साल ठीक नहीं होगा, then you know general thing because बहुत सारे लोग बहुत चीज क्योंकि कहते हैं एक लाख रुपए की पूजा करा दो, कोई कहता कुछ करा दो,
नहीं 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 नहीं
तो आप कैसे उसको देखते हो?
मैं बोलूं आप एक लाख की पूजा करा लो, आपको कुछ भी प्रॉब्लम है, हेडेक है फॉर एग्जांपल, मैं बोलूं आपको हेडेक है मैं दवाई खा लेती हूं, आपको बेनिफिट नहीं होगा, यू हैव हेडेक यू हैव टू हैव द पिल,
करेक्ट।
सो अगर कुछ भी प्रॉब्लम है फर्स्ट वील एक्चुअली अंडरस्टैंड आपका बिजनेस क्या है, वो बिजनेस आपके एलिमेंट को आपके प्लैनेट्स को सूट कर रहा है या नहीं कर रहा है। इफ यू आर नॉट इन द राइट बिजनेस ऑब्वियसली यू नो इफ यू स्पेंड 20 इयर्स आई कांट से दैट नो नो यू आर इन द रॉन्ग बिजनेस फॉर 20 इयर्स चेंज इट। सो देन वी आर गोइंग टू वर्क ऑन इट, व्हाट लिटिल लिटिल थिंग्स व्हाट यू कैन एक्चुअली इंप्लीमेंट इन योर डेली लाइफ, बिकॉज आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू एक्चुअली आस्क यू नहीं आप कुछ ऐसा मेजर चेंज ले आओ अपनी लाइफ में, बिकॉज नहीं कर सकते आप। 20 इयर्स यू स्पेंड, इफ सम डे यू नो आफ्टर 5 इयर्स समवन इज कमिंग टू मी एंड सेइंग दैट यू नो यू आर इन द रॉन्ग प्रोफेशन, आई विल बी लाइक नाउ आई एम 35-30 व्हाट कैन आई डू।
करेक्ट करेक्ट,
वी जस्ट हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड द एग्जैक्ट प्रॉब्लम एंड देन वी एंड देन वेरी सिंपल सॉल्यूशंस
एंड देयर आर सॉल्यूशंस फॉर
100% वेरी सिंपल सिंपल सॉल्यूशंस आर देयर,
बिकॉज़
इफ यू डोंट बिकॉज़ आजकल कैश फ्लो का बहुत प्रॉब्लम है। सो कैश फ्लो को आप कैसे बैलेंस कर सकते हैं? हम लोग इंडिया में बहुत ज्यादा पानी वेस्ट करते हैं, लिक्विड पानी इज योर लिक्विडिटी योर कैश फ्लो, इफ यू आर वेस्टिंग दिस मच ऑफ मनी वाटर देन यू आर वेस्टिंग योर मनी।
ओके,
जितना भी पानी है आप पी लो, यू हैव टू फिनिश योर वाटर, यू कैन मे बी प्यूक लेटर बट दैट्स योर प्रॉब्लम, बट यू कांट वेस्ट वाटर, यू आर वेस्टिंग अवे योर मनी, यू जस्ट हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड द
करेक्ट। एंड द अदर प्रॉब्लम दैट इज देयर इन अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल दैट आई सी स्पेशली यंग पीपल our relationships, उसमें भी there is an answer
100%।
okay,
first basically people are very you know they just want things to happen like that। our generation, the young generation, our generation was better, at least they you know you understand the problem, okay they try to fix it up, this generation is actually very quick to make you know decisions that no things are not working out, let's just go for a divorce or just separate or something. We have solutions, very simple things. So I can just share a tip. This is the Venus mount in everyone's hand. So pehle hota tha left hand female ka hota hai, right hand male ka hota hai, something like that. Now we are all working generally.
Okay.
So this is our karma hand. So if your relationships are not working, this is your Venus planet.
Okay.
In your, everyone's hand, you just need to see how is your Venus. Is it mounted? See, you can see this curve here, right? So if this is mounted, sir, आपका relationship बहुत अच्छा है फिर.
अच्छा.
So if this is mounted, your Venus is good. Okay. It is actually supporting your relationship. Okay. If it's not, then we can suggest some of the remedies.
I see. Fascinating, बिल्कुल. So Rushika, I have a few more questions for you because you know I've got time, limited time. I mean, I can keep talking to you for a long time. These are some personal questions. You know, such an amazing skill you have, and you continue to do your PhD. In your life, have you had any people who had a strong influence on you? And if yes, आपने उसे क्या सीखा?
So I was very influenced by Rachel Cohen. She was my mentor. She actually taught me healings at that, but I met her in school. I was very good in dancing. She was there as my judge. So she was there and she actually, you know, saw that thing in me that yes, she is the one, she has something in me. And I was like, no, you know, aap pata nahi kya bol rahe ho, I don't know. I don't know anything about astrology, about healings, I'm not going to do it. She was the one who actually pushed me for this. That no, you have this potential in you and you know you should go for this talent, you know, create yourself. I said okay, theek hai, let's start. She was the one who taught me everything. Okay. She was the one who taught me face reading, healings, because healing 10 years back was a very new thing for people. Now they are very, you know, like a lot of Bollywood people are suffering from cancer.
Really? Okay.
Yeah. So they have that kind of money, they can, you know, easily go for that kind of medication, easily available for them. For normal people, cancer is like death.
Completely agree.
So that's why I really wanted to help people in some way, so I learned cancer. So Rachel was there with me all the time. She was the one who, because of her, I am here today.
Wonderful. So my last question to you, Are you superstitious?
No.
No. Because superstition also has a big impact on our lives.
It is.
You काली बिल्ली cross कर गई तो मैं नहीं जाऊँगा. तेरा 13th floor पे मैं नहीं जाऊँगा.
काली बिल्ली China में they used to worship.
I know. वही तो मैं कहता हूँ.
Exactly. They are myths about everything. रात में nails नहीं cut करने हैं. क्यों नहीं करना है? Because पहले जमाने में light नहीं होती थी. करोगे कुछ लग जाएगा.
कट जाएगा हाँ. उंगली कट जाएगी.
वो हर चीजों के हमारे you know our generation नानी दादी used to say you don't you're not supposed to do this. Why? पता नहीं. This is our superstitions, myths that are created.
No, you are very right. I used to मैं अपनी मदर से आर्ग्यू करता था because the thing was कि जब कढ़ी बनती है तो दही नहीं खाते.
Okay.
Right? तो then I used to tell her, I said the reason दही नहीं खाते is because जो घर में दही होता है वो कढ़ी में भी यूज हो जाता है.
I never heard that one. Otherwise, I would have put a question to this also.
So, हमारे भी बहुत सारे ऐसे superstitions जो बन गए हैं या जो नानी दादी के जो कमेंट्स हैं, अगर क्वेश्चन करो तो उसमें सब में किसी में लॉजिक होता है, जो कि लॉजिक किसी को पता नहीं, जैसे आप बता रहे हैं।
रात में झाड़ू नहीं लगाना। This was like the famous myth. Why? Again, the light is not there. You may lose something important.
रुचिका, thank you so much. ये बहुत अच्छा लगा आपसे बात करके. Such a pleasure and such an honor.
Thank you so
and
much.
And I really learned something incredible from you today.
Thank you so
and
much.
And कभी आपको फिर बुलाऊंगा to come and talk some specific examples that you have seen.
We can do a live coffee session next time.
Done. That's true. Maybe we'll ask some people
sure.
to send in some questions and you can read some of them.
Perfect. Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure.
Thank you for listening to the Brand Called You podcast. Be sure to visit tbcy.in to join the conversation, access show notes, and discover fantastic bonus content. You can follow us on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Simply search for The Brand Called You. Thank you, and see you next week.